So this is how a road looks like. It needs to be repaired with a PTH crusher. We have here a layer of about 10 cm of bitumen and lots of granite stones and other hard material underneath.